Crenshaw. It's not for tourists. We got out of town, let's come over here, man, but this is not for tourists. This is a block. Please believe it. I remember I had an all gray Fairmont with beat in the back. Uncle Lynn had a t-shirt shop right on Crenshaw. I went upstairs, got high, went to sleep. Came back down, somebody just stole my beat. That was the block, but where I stayed was Baldwin Hills. Stepped outside with a clear view of the whole city. The Hollywood sign, the Twin Towers. Looking at the snow, top of the Big Bear Mountain. The Staples Center, right on the block, the liquor bank. Used to meet the old head and get quotas at the Jack in the Box. I done made $1 million at that mini market. First place I'ma run if the police coming. Drop the work in the trash can and keep walking. Grab a honey bun and try to swipe the EBT. I'm living right now, can't think about tomorrow, cause tomorrow I probably'll be locked up in the county. I remember stumping that fool out for stealing my weed. Me and RB, cuz the young G. And G came with a new pistol like every other week. The police snatched another nigga like every other day. Young set up shop right inside of Weaver thing. Had respect for Polo because he stayed fresh. Late nights I used to hit the Staples Center up and sell Laker t-shirts with my uncles and my cousins. I seen B-Real from Cypress Hill almost every night. I guess he wanted to see Kobe ball all year. Everything switched up, now my bros flocking. Niggas went from popping X pills to snorting powder. I used to bag a quarter pound up in lotto papers. That's why Benzo and the homies call me Lotto Bag. That's a true story, Brody, I can't make it up. Niggas got stapled down and couldn't wake them up. I post up right on the block with Muslim D. He's selling bean pies and I'm selling that tree. Crazy ass throat walking around geeked out his mind. Skin breaking out like he high on 30 line. You spend a whole $20 and I give you six. Buying pounds on the east side with counterfeit. G-ball hustled on the block when it was popping. Had a daughter and a son and went the other way. One of the realest niggas that I ever fucked with. Sitting on top of the hill, popping pills, getting drunk. Fonzo had good stress, he called it AZ. We used to chill on the block playing chess with O. Hit the telephone, I'll meet you at the corner store. Make the sale and Kima roll up like nigga was popping. Get some blunts and meet me at Old House. That was my nigga, I only smoked kush with her. Ortiz is supposed to been signed with the Rock. Reese is pulling up in his Cadillac truck. Jabril got drunk and said, fuck Compton. I beat the brakes off of Cubs on Compton. Beef been squashed, that was old news. But Duprop should've got that on the camcorder. Have a screen world star in there, everybody watch. Got some crazy ass stories when I was on the block. Crenshaw, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Everybody done been out here, man. But this block ain't for everybody. Only the strong survive.